Heard you were looking.
I am.
My name is
Pei.
Can't you?
And yes, I speaking. You want to?
Uh-huh. Let's see what you've got.
Now you're speaking like a man.
Let none of the wind spill, men!
Hire you shits!
See your sons
fall harbor! Let me...
Get the sails up!
helicopter!
Guess you sail now!
Right away!
Keep your wits about you, men!
Yes, sir!
Up is this way, you fools!
Right, Captain?
Skyward!
Time to see what you're made of, man! Unfurl them. Move it!
Aye, Captain!
Faster, you louse. Get the sails up!
As you wish.
Hell will tremble at the sight of you, mates!
Aye, aye, Captain!
As you wish, sir.
You call yourself sailors?
Aim higher! I said higher, you fool! Don't you dare go soft on me!
Damn it! Let none of the wind spill, men!
As you
aye, aye, Captain!
You're not going to Davy Jones' locker yet, men.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Up is this way, you fool. First
Yes, you need. Not to worry.
I too.
Geçin.
I've been sailing these seas for many a year, spending me days spreading terror and fear.
What a strange wind.
Apologies.
Another matter, eh? What have you gotten yourself into this time?
Me? Nothing! Old friend Lasso de la Vega, however, needs someone to collect a debt for him. He'd simply need to sail a little ways and speak to a man. Then maybe kill him. And a few others. Possibly quite a few others.
I suppose I could use some practice.
Ha! I knew I could count on you!
Voodoo.
Me? Of course not.
You've...
Lasso de la Vega has always been... Onward and up.
Trouble walking.
Bedding a nun. 10 years ago, I might have been impressed, Chris. Of course, I know what you're capable of now.
Give me some.
There you go.
Have you heard of
it? There's some guy missing an eye.
Give me.
There you go.
Heard any interest?
They say the water around Kumanar is red, and the
you,
the general.
Have you?
Guess you need your...
Thank you.
Who are you?
This isn't personal.
No! Jesus Christ! Help me! Help me! Help me! Come on!
Thank you.
Did you find them?
That wasn't hard.
I like that. Here, take this for your time. So, you have proven that you know how to handle yourself at sea. Now I would like to know how you deal with problems on land.
I told you, I can be persuasive.
See, that is what you said. So listen, there is a group of bastardos in Santo Domingo. They collect money from traders without permission from the Spanish crown. Could you take care of them? They call themselves the Red Shirts.
That's it?
Yes. Will you do it?
Yeah. No problem. Just give me more information.
There's as many as a dozen of them, and they usually travel in three separate groups. You will know them by their red shirts.
What do you mean? I should convince them?
I will leave it up to you. Just make sure I never see or hear from them again. Understand?
What do I get in return?
Gold and gratitude.
So I'm supposed to find people wearing red shirts and attack them?
Not every man you see. We're not madmen, just when you see a group of them.
All clear.
shall we?
Sail now!
And how is Kensington's credit?
There's one moneylender he's not going to have to pay off. I still can't see how this won't make him happy.
If that's the case, then I assure you, Christopher, it will be short-lived. He has less and less to be happy about with each passing day, in any case. His star among the patriarchs is fast falling.
And yours is rising.
God's gracious hand has recently pointed some people in my direction. The day may soon come when more hands will have shaken mine than have ever wished to touch Kensington.
Yeah, let's hurry that day up.
Do you remember the time we spoke of chess, Christopher?
I take it another piece needs to disappear.
Very true. This time, however, it's Kensington who's sending goods to a very important partner of his. A partner who will be most displeased when he does not receive what he has paid for.
Who wouldn't be?
Indeed, the ship has just recently left our lovely island, so it should be all too easy for you to catch up, shall we?
Just show me the route.
Of course. Our earlier arrangement stands, I think. The ship must be gone for good. Understand?
Give her all you got.
Right away. Sweet no one.
Get your knickers in a twist, ladies. If you're not using your balls,
brace yourselves.
I can always chop them off. My cool you make.
Shake
yourselves.
Don't get your knickers in a twist, ladies.
Sails away now!
Bloody freaking hell! Move it! Move it!
Bloody heaven help us!
If you don't get a hold of yourselves, I'm going to gut you myself!
Yeah, baby. Yeah.